Good morning, Holy Trinity. Today is Tuesday, October 25th, and you're with your host, Jelaine. Please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Morning, Titans. I'm going to start today's reflection with last Sunday's gospel, which connects with the message Chap Ian was sharing with us last week regarding prayer. Jesus addressed this parable to those who were convinced of their own righteousness and despised everyone else. Two people went up to the temple area to pray. One was a Pharisee and the other was a tax collector. The Pharisee took up his position and spoke this prayer aloud. O God, I thank you that I am not like the rest of humanity, greedy, dishonest, adulterous, or even like this tax collector. I fast twice a week and pray, and I tithe on my whole income. The tax collector stood off at a distance and could not even raise his eyes to heaven. But he beat his breast and prayed, O God, be merciful to me, a sinner. I tell you, the latter went home justified, not the former. For whoever exalts himself will be humbled, and the one who humbles himself will be exalted. In the age of social media, a lot of us are, inadvertently or on purpose, like the Pharisee. We curate our Instagram and Snapchat feeds. I don't know, does Snapchat even have a feed? I feel stupid now. We calculate our appearance and our lifestyle, putting on a show of worthy for those around us. How many pictures do we take in a burst before we pick the perfect duck face selfie? There is a power in a God who loves us like he loves the tax collector. The tax collector is not worthy of God's love because he is unselfish, honest, and faithful to his wife, because he prays and fasts perfectly. He's worth God's love because he's a child of God, and God doesn't make junk. Similarly, the tax collector may sin in all of the worst ways, but he too is God's child. Maybe a little harder to love, but no less worthy of it. We are like the tax collector. Despite my jokes to my children that I, like Mary Poppins, am practically perfect in every way, I make mistakes and often make choices that challenge my relationship with God. I can take heart that despite all of these mistakes, if I come to him with a humble and repentant heart, he will take me back and remind me that we were never really apart. Today, let us join together in prayer to love the way God loves the tax collector and to pray to him as the tax collector does. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O Jesus, meek and humble of heart, hear me. From the desire of being esteemed and loved, deliver me, O Jesus. From the desire to be honored and praised, deliver me, O Jesus. From the desire of being preferred to others, consulted, or approved of, deliver me, O Jesus. From the fear of being humiliated, despised, and rebuked, deliver me, O Jesus. From the fear of being forgotten, ridiculed, and wronged, deliver me, O Jesus. That others may be loved, Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it. That others may be esteemed, Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it. That, in the opinion of the world, others may increase, Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it, that others may be chosen and praised and glorified. Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Now over to your hosts, Jelaine and Naylin.
Attention students, it's time to start researching for your future. Guidance encourages you to attend our college panel this Thursday, October 27th at 6:30 p.m. Bring your parents. Five colleges within close proximity to our school, Conestoga, Fanshawe, Fleming, Niagara, and Mohawk, will all be here at HD to share information about their programs. Doors will open at 6 with college representatives at their booths to answer questions and hand out materials. The panel discussion will start at 6:30 p.m. Come on out to see what our colleges have to offer.
Are you struggling with science or math this semester? TLC is offering drop-in peer tutoring sessions for help with science and math during lunchtime every Monday to Thursday. Bring your lunch and your questions. See you there.
Attention all Holy Trinity Jazz Band members. Unfortunately, practice tonight will be canceled and moved to lunch on Friday. Apologies for the inconvenience. Please see Mr. Webster if you have any questions or concerns.
The specials at the CAF today are popcorn chicken poutine for $6.50 and Mexican fries also for $6.50.
That's all from us Titans. Now over to a very spooky promo.
Take none of your